Okay, I'm opening up the turkey bag, and as you can see, the ice is just a little teeny bit floating on the top. Otherwise, the ice is melted. The can is still hot. It's not too hot to touch, but it is hot. The water is cool, not cold. So if you had some way of just pouring that through something that would take out whatever sediment's in there, you'd have some melted snow for water. And it looks like about a cup and a half to 2 cups.